Here we are, guys. Got the photon hooked up to Ham-mer Ty-me. We're on our way for our first mission to test this boat out out Whanganui. It's just me and Ty today. Pete got a bit crooked, so he couldn't come out. So we're just going to go test this baby ourselves. And hey, Ty, it's pretty dark. Can't really see you. Smile.
Nah, it didn't help.
So, all right, guys. She's about 6 o'clock in the morning. We're hooked up, ready to go. See you at the boat ramp.
Well, boys and girls, here we are in Whanganui. We're just about to head down to the boat ramp. And yeah.
Excited?
Pretty excited, mate. Pretty bloody excited, really. Can't wait. So we're sort of just coming around by a couple more corners to go and we'll be there.
Here comes Ham and Ham-mer Ty-me. See how good his backing skills are. Oh, it's a good looking boat. You got a bit close?
I did, mate. I thought we were going to make the same final too, but...
Oh, am I close enough or have you got it?
Perfect.
That's it.
Okay,
we'll
go back and then jump on the
brakes
and hope she rolls off.
See how this goes.
And I'll try not to fall in or drop the camera.
As far as
it
goes, so I
hope
we won't
pull
that way.
Yeah. Well, here we go. She's off. Look at that. First time, Ham. Well done, bud. Off he goes. Right. Let me just get this under control.
Well, here we are, boys and girls. Skipper Ty, he's on the fly, and we're on our boat Ham-mer Ty-me. She sits well in the water. She's pretty good, actually. Those steps are just underwater when we're traveling. They just come out of the water when we're not. So yeah, fish finder starting up. She's real shallow here. We had to wait for water to come in. There's only two other boats in front of us that have gone out. And we're just going to take our time up the getting out of here. I'll come up the front whilst we're travelling. So this is us going out to Whanganui. Yeah. Oh, that thing needs 6 years. Hell. Don't know what that means. Oh, look at that. Oh.
2 meters, that's right.
2 meters of water, that's not too bad. Oh, get on out there. Ty. Yeah. Oh, there's a radio call, the Coast Guard once we're out there, and we're sweet as. Hey guys, Ham here on Ham-mer Ty-me. What a ride, mate. I thought, oh, I'm really excited. Anyway, we're just about to burly up. So as you can see, I've got a bit of rope and I've got this burly bomb holder here, which was recommended by the, the guy who recommended me this stuff right here. And this stuff right here is Balance by Seals Winslow, and it's called Murphy's Brew. Murphy's Brew Burly. Now this is a pelletized burley, not a sticky ass burley. It's pelletized and it's like almost like chicken pellets and pig pellets on pee basically. It's got a bit of molasses and stuff on there and cheap the stuff this gives out. Smells like a bit of aniseed, but I've been assured there's no aniseed in it. It's more like a herbal type stuff that smells like that. Fish love aniseed, but it's no good for them, so they've come up with another product that's herbal that smells like that, which brings the fish in. So this stuff here, there's two in a bag, and I can't wait to get this down. They recommend down 10 metres, we're in 24 metres here. Stick it down 10 metres, tie it up, give it a shake every now and again, and it'll bring the fish in. So we're going to get this down while we set up our rods for 10-15 minutes and fishing on. So I want to say a huge thank you to Murphy's Brew for this. And I can tell you one thing, mate, you'll see us using this a lot more often, and it's a new product on the market. We're in services in Whanganui, sell it, and I recommend it. About to put it to the test, but by all means, I've seen a sample, smelt it, felt it. There's no stink. You can leave this open on your boat for a month, it doesn't matter. I'll tell you what, it's a lot better than stinky bloody burley. So if this does the same job, which we're going to put to the test today, whether it's carpet sharks or whatever, because it is winter in Whanganui, you get a lot of sharks, spotty dogs. But hopefully, I know that there's been snapper and kingfish caught yesterday, so hopefully get some gurnet and snapper, they're what we're after today. But let's see if this draws them in. Cheers.
Look at the state of this prick. Fucking opens the burley straight onto the seat.
It's pelletized, it's okay.
Yeah, good on you, Hamish. Okay. Nice, beautiful, clean boat, maiden voyage, and he puts burley all over the fucking seat.
Oh. Yep. Something's on, Ty's got, and I'm predicting it could be either a gurnet or a shark. Gurnet or a shark. We've got fish in the cylinder. That burley, had it down 10 minutes, now the sound has just got sign all over it. So I'm going to put it down to the burley. We're sitting there for about 20 minutes, nothing.
Gurnet!
Oh, it's a gurnet! It's a shark. Oh. It's a gurnet! It's a carpet shark!
This fucking dirty big paddle's got me.
Oh, fuck. How's that goonie, Ty? Oh shit, look at that. Sharks are here, we knew they're gonna be here in force, but hopefully between them we'll get the old snapper and gurnet. So look at this, mate. She's a good little thing out there, but look at the fish finder, look at that. I don't know if you can see it, but down the bottom there we've got a bit of sign across the bottom where that burley's working, so she is a mint day out here. It's meant to chop up about lunchtime, so it's 9 o'clock in the morning now, so we've got 3 hours, 4 hours, get back in by one, so see how it goes. Fish are here, just the wrong ones. Gurnet. Holy shit, Hamish! Oh, fucking hell.
Holy fucking hell.
On the way up.
Right, here we are, guys. Hamish was just bringing up his jack flash.
It's around the fucking rope.
Just got his jack flash up, and boom!
Look at that, it's around that fucking rope, around there. We have to bring that rope up. It's right around that fucking rope. Fuck, it's big. It's fucking got head nods. Oh! Fuck!
Yes, Hamish!
had nothing on it, bro, and I just wind it up to check the bait.
Yeah.
And then fucking boom.
Yes, boy.
Actually, this is on the fucking Jack Flash. Not, yeah.
Yeah, Jack Flash.
Yeah, mate. No bait on it, just pulling it up.
Yeah.
That feels like head nods, eh? Look at that. Look at the head nods. It's a fucking snapper, it's gotta be, look at it.
Fuck, it's gonna be a monster if it's a snapper, Hamish.
Oh, fuck, that's head nodding hard.
Oh, yes, boy. You can do it, bro. You can do it.
Oh my fucking god, please.
Yes. How close are we?
Oh, fucking miles away, because it took off. Fucking hell. It's either a big shark or a fucking thing decent, because fuck, look at the head nods.
Oh yes.
Against it.
Yes, boy.
I've got a 60 pound fucking braid on, the 80 pound braid on this.
Good.
Straight to a big clip. The other one.
Oh, it's round it probably.
Probably, like here. Fuck. Give me line, cunt.
Somehow I don't think this net's going to be big enough, Hamish.
Please stay on, I just want to see what it is.
Fuck, have we got a gaff?
No.
Oh, shit. Oh, at least we came prepared. No gaff, a little net.
What is it?
Is this waterproof?
Is this waterproof? Yes! Get it out of the back! Fuck! Oh, that's a big dick illegal one! That's a fucking beast! Holy shit, Hamish!
Right, I'll let you sort out your beast.
Holy shit! Look at it! That's fat as fuck, bro. That's over 75.
The fucking braid got there.
Braid got you.
Yeah, I don't think you'll fit in the net. That's all good. Water. On the fucking Jack Flash, just started bringing it up. I might get my kingfish jig on and start digging. Fuck yeah. Biggest kingfish I've pulled in on a Jack Flash glow bite. Fuck, that's fat, bro. You're kind of holding that fucker up.
Yeah, bro.
Fucking proud of you. Fuck, that's primo. First fish on Hamilton. First legal fish on Hamilton. And it's a fucking kingfish. Woo!
The Jack Flash, just in the water column, nice and slow.
Oh, watch out.
Nice and slow, and here we go. Bam.
Jack Flash, man.
Nailed it.
Kingfish, Kawai.
Oh, mate, it's on.
It's on. That burley, it's come alive since we put that burley down.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Oh, I love that burley. I'm going to be eating more of that shit. Well, good. And I've got a Kawai on the sledger rig on this side here, so yeah. All good, she's all happening.
Ty doesn't know what he's on, it's just dead weight. I'm saying shark. He doesn't know. I thought it was tied up with one of my rods, but it's not. So we've got two Kawai, one shark, and a kingfish on board so far. I'd say that's a shark, but look at that, she's just coming straight up dead weight. Yep, carpet shark. Bloody carpet sharks are there, they're about the sandy bottom. With bait, they will take. Isn't that a beautiful fish though?
Yeah.
They are cool, it just sucks that you can't eat them, but look at that, like that is a nice looking bloody specimen. And like the other one, we'll take the hook out and let them go, just like the Kawai, let them go.
Yep.
And yeah. Have a quick pan around guys, this is Ham and Ty on Hammer Time, first mission testing it out. We are very, very happy with this boat. Very, very happy. Superseded all our expectations.
We're doing it.
Yeah, mate.
Awesome.
Barracuda.
Oh, it's a bear. Didn't even put up a fight. Oh. We got a berry. I tell you, we've had a lot of different species come on the boat today.
Oh, fucking Uncle Barry.
Uncle Bazza.
Hey,
look at him.
You bucktooth bastard.
Yeah, bucktooth asshole. Both on one side of the boat. She goes all the way over, but she's a fucking, she ain't sinking. That's good. I'm going this side, yeah, so even to that. I love playing with your toy. Hey, look, you don't got nothing to worry about, the boat's up to your chest.
here, sticky knob in that.
Oh yeah, that might hurt my head. Fuck, that's a bit of teeth of Jay. Take your falsies out, love. Oh, well, see what else comes along. All right, we got Ty. He's using the capstan. As I've learned how to pronounce it right. So he's going to bring the burley up and then put that in the wanker well and then the anchor well. Fucking wordsmith I am. Tell you what, mate, I don't know if you guys can see this on camera, but we've got Mount Taranaki over there and Mount Ruapehu right in front of us, and it is scenic heaven out here. There's about, I don't know, 15 boats out today. Not many at all. Yesterday was a way better day, but to be honest with you, everyone's telling us, oh, she's pretty average tomorrow, but it's actually quite flat. To be honest, a little bit of chop, nothing over 0.3 of a metre, I'd say. Beautiful day out here. We're just going to move spots. We'll go up and see Ty using this cap stand. So he's got the rope around there and without dropping the camera. Here it is there. On the button, and look at that, feeds it in.
Now what?
It's easier just to hand pull it in.
No, it's just a position of the button I need to change.
Yep, so there you go, a tweak, guys. We need to change the position of the button. I'm left-handed, so it'd be better if it was on the other side. I just hand pulled it in, to be fair. 24 metres before. We're in 18 now, and we're going to move through the 10 metre mark. So, moving around, had no bites in this area. And if that doesn't work, well, then we'll either make a decision to go out deep again or just call it a day. But this is us, beautiful day. Yeah.
$20. Watching for sharks.
They're here,
they are. Oh, God.
Well, we knew when we come close, we were going to get them. We haven't had one all day. We've only had carpets, and then we got the old spiny dogs now, eh?
Yeah, good old carpet munch, and then spiny dog.
Oh, fucking spiny, be careful with the fucking spine. Don't bring your fucking fin up and get me.
Does that bring back memories?
That scares me for life. Don't do that. That was a big shark and it was by my arse. I'm not too happy about that.
Don't be a bitch.
Oh, ties onto a nice fish. Oh, it's got nods. I'm coming over the side too. Don't worry, it won't fall in, okay? Look at that.
Get that.
Move that right out of the way, Ty, so it's not in your way at all. Okie dokie, here we go. Oh, Ty! Hopefully it's a fucking trevally. They do get nice trevallies here.
Oh, what
have
we got?
Oh, snapper!
Snap that.
Woohoo! Has to be 27 to be legal here. And that is legal. Yep, you got a legal snap, mate. The measurements are on the top of that board there.
Yep.
I think you'll find that's about a 30 centimetre, which is pretty good. Ty, you got illegal fish, mate. You got a bit of kai to take home.
Yay!
Oh, ham's on.
Fucking shark.
Ah!
One thing about this, though, is look at that. If you look at that product there.
Hang on.
That fish. Well, look at this product.
Emmy. Right.
So that there is called a lure saver from Glowbite. So when, instead of your leader being down here and they chop it through it, that's Kevlar rope. And holds your lure, so when they bite through that, it doesn't break straight away. It's a lot more abrasion resistant. So yep.
Kevlar stuff that Kevlar, they make bulletproof vests out of.
Yeah, definitely, yeah, same
yep.
stuff.
Yep.
So from Glowbite, the lure saver they called. That's saving my lure right now, because that little bugger would bite through it and lose my lure. So there you go, lure saver, exactly what it is. Yeah!
What's he got?
Shark, it's probably on the other line or just at the end.
Oh no.
Oh well, there's the brakes of fucking
winter fishing.
Winter fishing with oh beautiful.
Oh nice.
See, didn't save the lure, no lure saver on that. See, the feature rig's gone. So that's what the lure saver is for on that's the lures. Nice.
Yeah.
Clear example of how it works.
What a treat. What an absolute treat for us. Hey buddy.
Hey, fuck, don't come this way. No.
Holy.
That is so cool. Ah, I'm just sealed now. Okay,
that was pretty awesome.
You don't see that every day.
No.
Shit.
Far out, that was
cool. It's been a primo day today, man. Yeah. I've read everything come along.
Yeah.
So good. Waiting to see a mermaid, though.
Yeah, cool.
Shit. Waiting to see a mermaid, though. It's got some balls! Oh my god! Come on, Ty! It's a snap! Don't fuck it up, that's on that ship braid too, be careful!
Do you have to do that, Hamish, every fucking time, mate?
Yep, every time, bro. It gives you the fucking... That's the luck curse. Do you want me to get the net just in case? Does it feel heavy or nah? It looks like it's got a bit of fucking weight to it.
Yeah, that's alright.
Feels like a decent one, brother.
It is light here though, so I don't know.
Oh, there's the thing, let's see colour. It's your leader. She's a nice snapper! No, it's your PB!
No, it's not.
Fucking be close. No. Do you want the net? Bring it in the net, bro. Oh, can't do it. I'll just bring it in. Don't worry about meeting it. Fuck yeah, no hooks. Woo! Good size snapper! Woo-hoo! And on the sledger rig! It's on the sledger rig!
Sledger!
Oh, the sledger rig! The sledger rig! The sledger rig!
Oh, seal's back!
Holy shit, he was chasing your snapper!
Yeah!
he's popped back up thinking you took my feed!
Yeah, I was after
Oh, look at him, he's got burly! Oh, look, he's found a burly bomb! There you go, look at that! Go, Ty! Oh, he's onto another nice fish. I had a massive tangle up with a shark. All three of my rods are fucked. Got one back in the water. But Ty's just had another back. Oh, it's taking drag. I'm coming down this end. I don't care what you say. We're not going to tip over. Settle down. Look at that. Oh, that is a good nap. It's really, it's definitely fighting. It's not a shark. Ty! Oh, yeah. 13 metres of water. Oh. Whoop whoop. Oh, come on. Oh, there's the leader.
Follow the leader.
Leader. That's a snapper. Bigger than the last one.
Woohoo!
Don't want the net.
Nah.
Oh, well done.
That might be a PB snapper.
Oh, ties him with a nab. Yeah. Yeah, boy! It feels like it. Oh, she's a good one.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, she's pulling right. And this is on the kingfish rod. And that drag's done up from that kingfish. It's still pulling drag. It's a big boy! Woo! Oh, still a fight in it.
Yeah,
net the bar. Oh, don't toss your head, gun. Well hooked.
Right.
Oh, fuck, she's heavy.
Jeez.
That's a big one! Snapper of the day! Fuck, that's snapper of the day! Should be a 10 or 12 pound, I reckon, that one.
Nice.
Settle down, Mr. Donkey Cock! Fucking hell! Settle down! Jesus Christ! Sledger rig, man!
No.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, where's
the hickey? Yeah, I got it for you.
Jeez. Not nearing 20 pound or anything, but she's a... There we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, how do you feel? I feel better than you. Okay. I think over the hook you get really hooked. We don't want to get you hooked twice, mate. Settle down.
Well. Oosh. Yeah, buddy.
The snaps are here.
Yeah.
What sort of centimetres are we looking at in that one?
Hey, do you always play
Stop
with your food?
With food? Yeah, I think I knew that was coming.
Yeah.
Move this the other way.
Oh shit, I'm on.
Oh, go. It's still recording. Go, Ty. Fuck, one to another. I'll pull it out there soon. He's got his head stuck. He's all right. Has it got head nods?
No, it's gone.
Okay.
Fuck, whatever that is, just took it and ran.
Man, that is good. It'll be a trevally. Be careful if it's a trevally. You need the net.
Yeah,
That is mint, and we wanted a trevally to finish. It's not a shark, it's definitely, oh mate! Play it well, buddy, play it well. I'm going on this side so I can see you, all right? Ty!
Woohoo! Woohoo!
We're just about to pack up and go, guys, and see one last drop. Look at that. The leader's there too, but what is it? That's a big snapper, I think. Big snapper! Big snapper!
Woohoo!
Do you want the net or?
Yes, boys!
Woohoo! Take it out of the net, there you go. Put the net up over here. Ty! Oh mate, that's gotta be, that's right up there with the longest one today. 13 metres of water, brother. We've got the biggest snaps we've had off Whanganui for a long time. Winter fishing for you though.
Yeah.
We let some go, of course, guys. We had to let some go. Good karma for the boat to let your first one go, of course, for Tangaroa. We let quite a few fish go today. But we've definitely come home with a decent feed. Kingfish, multiple snapper, released multiple snapper, released karawai, released a lot of sharks. No gurnard though, but that's alright, no trevally. But anyway, we've had a good day. Check in here. So that's all that crap out of the way, but she's a good healthy bin of good snapper and kingfish, and we've got a another snap to go in the bin, which Ty's dealing with now. The longest snapper is over 60, and we'll see what this one here is.
That's only about 60,
she is 59.
A little bit bigger than my last one.
Yeah, mate. Well done. Woo! Bloody good fish. Yep, it's starting to form the hump. There'll be the hump from the rocks and stuff down underneath. Yep. Oh, bloody awesome. Brilliant. Yeah, boy. Time to pack up and go. Starting to chop up out here. The time is, it's 12:30. We told the Coast Guard back at 1, so yep, about time we just head on in. And by the time we get on the trailer and admire what we've caught and what we've achieved today with the boat, it's done everything we want it to do, eh, Ty?
Yeah, mate.
There's nothing we need to alter as far as the motor goes or anything like that. She's set up Perla.
Yep.
So, we'll get back to you after we're back on land. Ty's on another one. Just literally caught the other one. He's put the rod there, put it away. We're about to go in, and this rod went off. The last rod in the water.
Holy.
I'm coming over the side. You won't tip. It's fine. This boat is really rocky with two people on one side. But other than that.
Oh, fuck me.
No thanks.
Jesus.
Thanks for the invitation. Mate, that is a good snappy.
Well, it better be because I'm making it look like it is.
Oh, look at that. It's a penny.
Yeah.
Far out, mate. That's going to be a whopper. Might be his personal best. He's had some good fights today. And I tell you. Got leader. And she's a shark. Car white. Fuck, look at the size of that thing. That's a huge car. That is huge! Get that up and have a look at it. Fuck me! Winter comp, Kawai comp, that would have bloody near, that would have taken it out. Look at that! Shit, that's...
Not that big.
Nah, nah, it's not, it's only about 58 looking at the board, but still, it's fucking fat. Well, fuck healthy
that,
condition.
That board hard.
Might last fish cool of the day, Ty.
Yeah, mate.
Woo!
Beautiful.
Oh, let's get back on land. Tidy up the boat and go back.
Captain Ham!
Brother!
Look at all that. Oh.
Slow it down for
Jeez,
us.
Jeez, Captain, what are you up to?
Slow it down for the cameraman so you can get a steady shot. Pretty good, eh?
Yeah.
Once we get back on land, we're going to do a little bit of a spiel about how our day went, how the boat performed, give you all an update. Yeah. And we'll show you what we caught as well. There might be a few, I don't know, herrings and a few sharks somewhere along the way.
Here we go.
Well guys, we're on our way home. Just hit Bulls from Whanganui and boat's on the back. Get back to the workshop, give it a bit of a tidy up. Put some flush through the motor and then park it back up. No, nothing major needs work on it. It's, the boat actually performed better than what we thought it would. There's a couple of little things we want to add to it, of course.
and nothing that we've done we need to touch. It's stuff for the boat that needs a bit of tweaking, so we'll sort that stuff out, you know, when we get in the future. But yeah, we went out on our first voyage there, Ty.
Yeah, mate, couldn't ask for anything better. Bloody good.
Couldn't have gone any better. Not even one bit of water in the hull when we undid the bunk. A couple of drips and that was it. Didn't even run. Pretty amazing, really. We were on the water for about 5 hours and she chopped up pretty bad there on the way back in. We were sort of bouncing along the waves and, you know, no water in the hull. Can't ask better. Nothing come up over the front. Like, hits the bottom of the boat, comes up and sprays off to the side. So it's got a real good distraction point on the boat, so to speak, so it doesn't come over the top and into us. So really happy with that.
Yep. Awesome.
And the best thing about it, Ty, is we've binned up with fish, mate.
Yeah, bloody good.
Yeah, kingfish, so snapper, kawai, no gurnet, a lot of sharks. Yeah. Hell of a lot of sharks.
But you get that, it's winter.
It's winter fishing, mate. But anyway, so that was our trip report done. Where were we? We were straight off the bar in Whanganui off Wall Street, out to 24 metres, anchored up there, birdie down, kingfish on. Went dead, couple of sharks, come back into the 18 metre mark, same area, straight in to the 18 metre mark, nothing. Sat there for about 3/4 of an hour with not even a bite.
Yep.
Then we went a K south and went into the 13 metre mark and sat there and well, should have snapped a city.
Yep.
So, yeah, so that's our spots. There's no spot X's with us, we'll tell you exactly where we've been. So that's where we went and just anchored up, burlied, and away we went with the sledger rigs, Jack Flash, and that's about it really. And yeah, we had a good old time really.
Yep.
So yeah, that's our trip, guys, and a video to come. Yep, awesome. Cheers.
Cheers.